Hello, my friend. Merry Christmas. Welcome to Professor's Garage. Today I have a special surprise for you, a Christmas present giveaway. Stay tuned until the end to find out how you can win one of the scanners featured in today's video. But before we dive in, if you are searching for the perfect OBD2 scanner that can do everything, you are in the right place. Or perhaps you are looking for the most suitable scanner given your needs and budget. I will present a visual comparison of scanners with different capabilities and price tags. There's a lot to unpack in this video. Let me start with my latest discovery, and in my own opinion, the best, the all-in-one Kingbolen K6 Pro. Before the arrival of the K6 Pro, the XTool D7 was my personal favorite. It's a bi-directional scan tool with many advanced features. You have seen it in my transmission fluid replacement video, where I used it to monitor the ATF temperature and to perform ABS bleeding on both Honda and Toyota vehicles. For vehicles like the Lexus RX with electric parking brakes, the XTool D7 can actuate the EPBs to enter and exit the service mode before servicing your rear brakes. I purchased this scanner a few years ago for around $400, now about $350. And have heavily relied on it in the garage. It comes with 3 years of software updates and covers a wide range of makes and models. It's a truly capable semi-professional scanner supporting many of the jobs. But I have encountered situations where a scanner like the D7 is still not enough. For these situations, you can either purchase an additional tool for each specific job or upgrade your scanner to a professional grade with everything. Well, perhaps with most scanner features you would ever need as a DIY mechanic. I found the Kingbolen K6 Pro, packed with professional features, a real powerhouse. For $450, here is what you get. An Android device with 4 GB of memory and 64 GB of storage. A 6-inch touchscreen with a great resolution, about the size of a book, and a rear-facing AMP camera. It comes with a greater battery capacity compared to D7, and with a smaller yet better screen, it's boasting 15 hours on a single charge. It has an extensive coverage of vehicle makes and models. And finally, this is an advanced bi-directional scan tool with more than 26 reset functions and advanced ECU coding. Here is what I really like. This is the Pro scanner for less than $500, which is a bargain. It's well built with all the adapters. It even includes OBD1 adapters for older makes and models. It has a strong case and really great organization compared to the D7. So much easier to put everything back after the job is done. Battery life is impressive. Up to a full charge, I used it for 3 days and left it on in my garage overnight, and it still has a lot of battery. For the bi-directional control, you can turn anything on or off on the car. If you suspect there's a problem, say with the radiator fan, you can try to turn it on to see if the problem is with the radiator or something else. If you need to service your brakes with electric parking, it's ready with the push of a button. Need to bleed your ABS? There is the full ABS procedure on the scanner and more. I checked the list of available advanced features specifically for Honda and Toyota vehicles. They are well covered. For American vehicles, if you ever need auto auth for advanced access, it has an interface for it. A small sample of things you can do with the K6 Pro, many of these are make and model specific. I have yet to test these features, but it appears that you can even program smart keys and perform ECU configuration after computer replacement. So these features can be invaluable if you ever need to do these functions, and the list goes on and on. But let's run a test on its basic, unique features, so you will have the first-hand experience with this tool. I will then offer my honest opinion on whether it's worth it among so many options available today. This is an all-in-one scanner with lots of built-in features.
battery test and TPMS. For battery testing, sure, you can get a $20 tester like this and get the job done. But look at the cable and clamps provided by the K6 Pro. It's a different quality. And compare them to the ones that you get from a $20 tester. See the difference? We are about to do the startup test. You see, this cable is long enough to reach the driver's seat. Now we can follow the instructions and do the test inside the car. Now we are done with the test. We can save the report. The scanner has a built-in printer, so let's print it. This is amazing. As you can see, this also comes with the TPMS module. Sure, other scanners also has this feature, TPMS reset. On XTool D7, the launch CRP129E also has that feature on the software. But if you really want to reset or relearn the TPMS sensors, you will need an additional tool like this to activate the sensors and to scan the sensor IDs. Although this tool is only like $10-$20 for an American vehicle like GM, you cannot do it on Japanese vehicles. So there are different activation tools for different make and models. And if you want to do this on a Honda or Toyota or Lexus, you are going to spend at least $100 just on this activation tool alone. With this scanner, the good news is the activation tool is also built in. It actually has antennas on the back to be able to scan and read the sensor IDs. See the TPMS light? I have this every year I put on the snow tires. The car needs to relearn the new sensor IDs in those snow tires. So I have sensor transmission failures with all four tires, which is expected. XIs, these are great tires for the winter. Now what I would like to do is to activate the sensors first and then relearn the sensor IDs. So start with the front left. Wow, it activates the sensor in no time. Let's go to a front right. Now all the sensors have been activated and scanned. We can start the learning procedure.
Very easy TPMS reset. For me, with the above features for the battery test and TPMS reset, it's already worth it to get the Kingbolen K6 instead of the X2 or D7. Now, the Kingbolen K6 Pro is really impressive, but here are a couple of things it can improve on. Graphing. The screen is nice and good enough for reading and graphing, but it's relatively small and not a perfect display if you need to combine multiple sensors in one monitor. It gets a bit cluttered in this scenario. Now, regarding the 2-year software update, the update will expire after 2 years unless you pay to renew. The good news is all features will continue to function as is. It's just that you won't get the latest versions of the software. In conclusion, the Kingbolen K6 Pro is a powerhouse with professional features. For scan tool of this level, the $450 price tag is a bargain. If you have the budget, this is the best you can get. Personally, this has become my new favorite after several days of use. Sorry, XTool. Not sure if one day Professor's Garage will outgrow the capacity of this scanner. Time will tell. As we enter into the year 2024, this is the all-in-one scanner I want. Now, I understand that the price can be way too expensive for many of us. Here I would like to make my recommendation of scanners for different needs and budgets. I have used all these scan tools over the years, and here is a summary. The motor power unit is a code reader. It offers only basic functions to read and clear codes, and you can use it also to check emission readiness. So it's a very basic tool. The BAFX Wi-Fi or Bluetooth unit, you can use it together with the $5 Torque Pro app, which will provide lots of predefined sensor PIDs and capabilities for custom ones as well. And you can program into it advanced features such as ATF temperature monitoring, among many others. The Launch CRE205 offers advanced features for a range of make and models and has 5 reset functions to choose from. And you can choose, for example, the ABS bleeding if you need to do that. The Launch CRP129E offers similar advanced make and model features and 7 reset functions, which are pre-selected, so it has more reset functions, but unfortunately, the ABS bleeding is not among those. The Kingbolen Ediag is actually a very advanced bi-directional scanner, but follows a subscription model. It offers a Bluetooth connection, so you don't need an OBD cable. Instead, you need a phone, and you can move around during diagnosis. Although small, Kingbolen Ediag offers many of the features available on the K6, but it's just a subscription model. And this is the one that I'm going to give away. It will come with 1-year subscription for free. It gives you a chance to test and see features on Kingbolen models. Now, the X2 T7 is another advanced bidirectional scanner with 3 years of software update. It's capable of almost anything except for the special features like battery testing, TPMS activation, and ECU coding. Finally, the Kingbolen K6. This is the ultimate all-in-one with everything we have discussed. I hope with this summary you will be able to find the best deal based on your needs and budget. I hope this video is helpful and informative. As I promised, I would like to give away this Kingbolen Ediag scanner with professional features to one of our viewers. To participate, please like, subscribe, and most important, post a civil comment about OBD2 scanners. It can be about your favorite scan tool, a question, or your experiences with related tools and procedures. I will select a random viewer on the Christmas day to receive this present. And I promise you, this will be a transparent process. Until then, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and blessings in the years to come. 平安.